Stacey and Pina.
Hi, I'm Izzy. I'm a senior boarder from England.
And we are here at the St. Mary's Community Garden. Our garden is located on our 22-acre campus and is cared for by the Community Garden Committee and other St. Mary's volunteers, such as students, faculty, and residential families.
Some of the food we grow here is given to our own dining hall, but almost 100 pounds of produce is donated each year to the Plan to Row for the Hungry program with the Interfaith Food Shuttle. The community garden is just one of many ways that students can give back.
Community service and outreach are very important parts to St. Mary's community, and students can get involved in these activities either on their own or through the school.
Thanks for visiting our community garden.